Hey guys, good morning. Hey guys, good morning. It's 8:30 in the morning here. We're in Rapid City, South Dakota. Yay, I made it here. So yesterday I drove almost 600 miles and I still have like 1,000 miles and 600 miles to go to South Carolina. It's hard to pronounce it. So anyway, we're going to South Carolina and I still have, you know, as I've said, 1,000 miles and 683 miles because that's how far it is. I like it. It's a long haul and I like long haul because you make more money. So now I'm just gonna get ready and take a shower. I didn't take a shower yesterday. When I woke up in the morning, it's freezing like hell. It was 25 degrees. So I didn't take a shower.
Oh no!
It's bad. It's only like one day, guys. So, I mean, I'm still okay. I did a a body bath. That's it. For as long as, you know, you brush your teeth, you have wipes, stuff like that, then you're good. That's how it is, guys. You can't expect a truck to take a shower every day. It's not on the road. It's not like that. If you'll ask some truckers, they'll answer you. Some truckers didn't take a shower for 3 days or 4 days. But me, I don't think I can handle that. For as long as there is an opportunity to take a shower, then I would take a shower. Oh no, hell no. But I'm only missing one day. So now, let's go and take a shower. I have here my coffee mug for coffee. And I need to throw this trash can here. Alright guys, see you later. Morning. So I need to go. Where's the kiosk machine here? Do you guys have the kiosk machine here? The kiosk machine? Oh, it's right here. Thank you. Hello. Morning. It's dark in here. Hello. Guys, we're here in the shower. So I'm gonna give you guys a little tour so you guys can see it here. It's kinda small, but I'll show it to you guys, okay? That's the sink right there. That's there when you poop. So this is the shower room, the shower area. There's two towels here. And that's me right there. Hey, what's up? You can hang your towel here. Yeah. This is really small, but I don't mind. One bag of that is over $16 plus tax. So, yeah. So I'll stick with the coffee. Probably, if I'm gonna go to another store, like a Pilot Travel Center, I'm gonna find it. Probably do have one sale there. So I'll just wait till then. Can I get a comma crush, please? The regular?
Comma crush?
Yeah.
Like 17, 16, 17 at least.
Drinking what?
Beer.
Oh,
beer or whatever.
Yeah. Can you scan my card too?
Yeah, of course.
At some point.
Oh, you're doing really good. I'm gonna do it better when I
there
get
we go.
Home. I just got done drinking.
Oh, did
you?
Yeah,
right here.
That's
crazy.
Right.
Gonna get started early, huh?
Hey, you have some points there?
Yeah, everybody. Oh, yeah.
You have 85 cents.
If I said, oh no.
No?
I thought I had $3.
Is this going to be up for you today, then, sir?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, granted, I'm not an angel. I drank when I was like 17.
Yeah.
Quick signature, honey. Mm-hmm. You're all set, sir.
Thank you. Before I start driving, guys. Taking the tires. Just want to make sure that the thread is good. Make sure your tire is not flat before you start driving, because you can cause an accident on the road. Then you gotta make sure it's good, right? Make sure also your metal flaps is still there. If it's missing and then the cops see you, you can get pulled over. You can get a ticket. Then last one, gotta make sure that all of my marker lights are all working. We're not, make sure that we're not damaged. Same thing with my previous videos, guys. Just checking out everything, make sure it's, you know, you have any damages on your lights. Maybe you need a replacement. Maybe you have to put a new one. So it seems like everything is good. Now let's go. And this coffee is really good. When I was yesterday, when I was in Montana, I don't like the coffee there at Flying J. Normally I get the Colombian coffee because it's really good and it's just really light. It's not too strong. But when I drank that yesterday, it was like really, really strong. I don't have a choice and I already got it. But this one right here in the Colombian, that's the right taste that I want. Not too strong, just okay. And I don't put too much sugar, guys, I just poke one. Fuel.
Alrighty guys, I'm done here. Let's go start rolling. Rolling to the river. Rolling. Rolling. No, I buy any lyrics, I forget the lyrics. But yeah, let's go guys. Let's make the day a beautiful day. Stay positive, happy, and be thankful for whatever you have. Be thankful that you are alive, like me, myself. I was sick last week, and now I'm better. I'm 100% strong. Thanks, God. God is good. God is good. That's enough. You have to be grateful.
Thank you.
Hey guys, just right on time. I found a parking spot here at Love's Sioux Falls, South Dakota. I got lucky because there's actually no more parking spot here. This is just a small parking lot. Up there, it's full, and now I'm here. So I'm just lucky. So cold. I'm gonna go inside the store and find something to eat. See, here at Love's DR on sale, this is the one that I'm looking for. Pilot Travel Center, they are regular price there, but this one here, guys, I need banana. This is 2 for $1. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's $4. Alright guys, I got the jerky, the beef jerky, and banana. I try to find fried chicken here, but no, they don't have fried chicken here. Really hungry, been craving for that. Hey guys, I'm gonna end this vlog now. I just wanna say again, thank you so much for watching my vlogs, for taking time watching my boring videos. I hope you enjoyed it and fun watching it. I really appreciate your time, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do subscribe now for more updates about my trucking journey here. And yeah, so see you guys in my next video. Bye.